I'm Kayla. What is your earliest memory of discovering the job you wanted to do?
I always knew that I wanted to be a puppeteer when I was really little and watching Sesame Street. I just thought it was so cool, but I didn't really understand that they were puppets. I thought that they were living things. And then I figured out that that was puppeteering, and I just thought that that was really cool, and it just sounded like fun.
Lots of people in medicine know from early in childhood that they want to be a doctor. I was not one of those people. So I didn't really start thinking about medicine as a career until I was already in college. And I went through college not really sure what I wanted to do and thought maybe I wanted to do research and be a scientist. And so I got a job after college working in a research laboratory. While I was there, I also volunteered in a local hospital. And you know, during that period of time, I decided, sort of after I'd already graduated from college, that I wanted to be a doctor. My first sort of experience as a resident was I came in for 24 hours, I went home for 24 hours, I came back again for 24 hours. And at the end of that long weekend, having spent, you know, the better part of the weekend in the NICU, I said to my husband, this is what I want to do for the rest of my life. So I didn't really figure out what I wanted to do until I was at that point 28 years old. So you got time. I guess that's the bottom line.